Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We got a guy we should go take out over here in 54 meters. And I guess I can free this dude. Alright, so what do we gotta take care of here? These are all time side quests and I really don't care for. That just seems like something that'll happen over time, so I guess we do the final push. Not sure why they just like poof spawned in front of me, but okay.
Come on, off we go now.
The bounty hunter, but he doesn't care about me. I like how I actually don't have to mash E when I run past, or when I have my horse running for me. Good, Spartan. The bounty hunter thing is a little different than the Philoctetes, so it's kind of interesting.
hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes, you have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
Yet what's coming to them?
Interesting.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
Tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What's he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing, just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Τους φύλακας διαταξαμένους σε κάστους ανά 45 πόδας. Άμα τιαίο από στήλατε έχετε φτάσει. Έχει τη σαμπορία περί του επιστημισμού.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
All right, a conquest battle. Okay.
I'm ready for war.
So that should be interesting. Do I not get any, like, health boost? Ah! I wonder if I should just go after the crowned figures. It doesn't look like I got any health regen, and I don't have any abilities that give me a health regen. But it looks like, I mean, certain other characters do, certain of the guys who fight have this, like, potion that they can drink, and I think it's something I can get at some point, but I don't know how.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Let's try this again. We're going to try to go after the crown figures. Okay, crown figures give you health back. So they're your primary targets, are the captains. It may also cause the most decrease in, I guess I'd call it, morale. Come on, just attack me, please. That was brutal. Gotta be another captain at least. Come on. And they run. Okay. Ooh, cool. So I guess you can just kill the little soldiers and eventually get there, but captains have a higher weight to them.
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary. We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well.
Time to go meet Daddy.
It appears I have other matters to attend to.
Mate, let's check our gear. I look ridiculous, but...
even say.
Time to go meet Daddy.
Murderer! He has killed him!
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero. So that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die.
Okay, so Cassandra's the other place. Person
you know that. You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! I can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
Ha! Huh. I don't want to kill him.
You've avoided the bus long enough. Now you will answer to me. Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghost of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your sister as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What?
What do you mean?
Is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
What?
Find her.
Wherever Maine is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware of the snakes in the grass, Alexios.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
Again, what? I got a new sword. And the bounty hunter is after me. Come at me, bro. Spartan kick. Bugger off, Spartans.
Let's go.
Alright, let's check my inventory because I did get some stuffs. Down in assassin damage though, but not much. Because look at the assassin damage. Shiny, whatever that means. Probably has something to do with it. These are legendary and I was equipping legendary items. There's one low level tier 9 guy that I haven't killed yet. And I'm considered tier 8. I did everything in this area, right? Short of those high-level mercenaries and like the timed quest, yeah. Looks like it.
So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a stepfather. patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
Aye, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
I'll think about it.
Good. You know, kings and queens travel to Phokis to consult the Pythia. She can start wars or end them. They say that.
Yes, I know. That's enough Oracle talk for now.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaos' last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes. Oh, and Alexios, in all the excitement, I nearly forgot. Terrible things have happened to your home.
That old house, it was barely standing to begin with.
I meant Kefalonia. A sickness has spread across the island. They say it started in Kausos. There doesn't seem to be a cure. Many have died.
No. Malaka, that priest was right.
Just say the word. We can return to Kefalonia whenever you wish.
Thanks, Varnavas. I'll keep that in mind. Let's go. Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Well, when we come back next time, I'm gonna go back to Kefalonia. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.